Population aging is one of the most significant demographic changes we are currently facing. Europeans are aging. Whether populations are aging in good or bad health remains unclear. And this generates inequalities, not only in health, but also by other factors like socioeconomic, family-related, and contextual. The Pop Health course will be a forum to explore contemporary issues in how demographic changes, like aging, generates inequalities, particularly health inequalities, from a theoretical and practical perspective, and using national and cross-national comparisons. Sources of that demographic data are key to analyze these issues, so we will focus on explaining data quality and different types.
We will discuss novel controversies about the causes and consequences of such demographic changes. The course will pay special attention to how health intersects with socio-demographic, economic, and contextual factors. In fact, we will focus on the main factors related to health inequalities, which are called the social determinants of health. Finally, and considering the social origin of health inequalities, we will also introduce the relevance of the gender perspective into the study of population health.
If you are interested in Pop Health, please join us.